capabilities, exceptional driving dynamics, and a modern design that showcases premium American craftsmanship. The all-new 2022 Grand Wagoneer and Wagoneer are the world's premium American icon. For more than a quarter century, the first new Wagoneer and Wagoneer reports a new harmony and a new and a
this is the Fiat. The first car I had. The first car I ever bought was a Fiat. Not like Fiat. This, of course, but
thank
a Fiat.
You.
A Fiat.
Mm.
See, F-I-A-T. That's an Italian made Fiat. Yeah, my first car.
Oh, your first car.
My first car was named a Fiat. Yeah, different model. Long ago. You know, was small. In those days, I was smaller, so I could fit.
Yeah.
You know. Now I don't think I can fit.
Not Fiat.
But back then I was skinny. I was skinny, so I can fit. Yeah.
I saw your picture
Oh, you
in
did.
That wall. Huh? You're so
you did.
Thin.
Yeah. Yeah, I used to be skinny. Yeah.
You're skinny.
Yeah. Yeah, skinny. Yeah, skinny.
When I teenager,
yeah,
I skinny.
Oh yeah.
Before, I'm fat.
In Thailand, many people are many people are skinny. You know, yeah, in Thailand, yeah, very skinny. Yeah, this is me and that girl in New York.
Hmm?
In New York.
Oh.
Yeah.
When?
2011.
Oh. 10 years.
See?
Ah.
2011.
Ah.
April 5th.
Are your friend?
Yeah, a Thai restaurant.
Hmm.
In Manhattan.
In Manhattan.
Yeah, Thai restaurant. On 8th Avenue. Yeah. She came and she was on her way to Boston. She had a boyfriend in Boston. These are all Fiat.
Thank you.
that locked? It's locked? Oh, it's locked.
Okay, Patty? Yeah, this one.